Methuen's mayor is fuming at National Grid.
Hundreds of people were left without power on a cold February night for what the utility called routine maintenance. WBC's Beth Germano has the story.
42 degrees, and I'm 80 years old, and I was freezing.
That's why Kenny Buig was sitting for a few extra minutes to get some warmth in his car this morning. A block away, National Grid crews were working on what the utility says is a deteriorating pole. Repairs started overnight, and National Grid cut power from 9 p.m. to 5:30 this morning. Kenny Buig says he got no notice.
Just watching television, and all of a sudden everything went off. And I almost stumbled getting my flashlight to go upstairs to go to bed.
National Grid says it sent letters to 300 affected customers. The Boivins got theirs last week, but still question the timing.
Spring, summertime, unless that telephone pole was ready to fall over, so.
The mayor of Methuen is outraged National Grid never reached out to his office for what's called a planned outage. The utility saying it's not part of their process.
The method of communicating to customers is inadequate. Right? In this day and age, I have the responsibility for the safety and the support of our residents.
National Grid insists this was a necessary, immediate repair, and they moved forward last night because the temperature was above freezing. If it had dipped much lower, they would have postponed the work.
If an emergency, okay, but to me, it wasn't an emergency if they notified you a week earlier.
As a precaution, the city set up a shelter. And now Mayor Perry has called for a meeting with National Grid next week to review the notification policy, not just for his, but any community.
If you're doing some kind of activity like this that impacts the livelihood of over 300 residents in the middle of winter, then the city has the obligation to know.
He wants better planning for a planned outage. In Methuen, Beth Germano, WBZ News.